Penn State Altoona women's volleyball took on AMCC rival Mount Aloysius College on Tuesday night in Crescent, PA. The Lady Lions bounced back from a tough first set to play the Lady Mounties close the rest of the way. After losing the second set, Penn State Altoona won the third, but Mount Aloysius held on to win the fourth set and take the match 3-1.